When I die, burn my body. The flames will not hurt me. Take my ashes and place them in a coffee can, like they did in the movie The Big Lebowski. Then drive to beautiful Broadkill Beach, to the place of my late teens and early 20s, where my friends and I drank cases of beer, laughed till we cried, sang often, and played invisible guitar. Take my ashes to the water and toss them in.